that. I needed to be reminded of the fact that fear cannot sideline me. In fact, fear is just an object of my imagination. All I have to do is build up enough courage to face my fear. Am I talking to anybody on this stream this morning who said, Pastor Howard, thank you for this word because it reminds me that I have nothing to fear. All I need to do is face myself and walk in what God called me to do.
Please feel free to lock in with us in any way you feel. Pray with us, worship with us. You can even sow a seed. We can't wait to meet you in the sanctuary.